This Ohio joyrider sees the red flashing lights, but instead of politely pulling onto the shoulder, he decides to rear-end the truck in front of him. End of story, but it's worth retelling. Dumb driver dashes, police light flashes, dumb driver crash. Consider this the shortest police chase on record.